Hi, I am Dr. Srinivas Murthy TM and Senior ENT Consultant at Yeshwanthpur. I practice at Srinivas Specialty ENT Center, my clinic in Yeshwanthpur, and at Columbia Asia Referral Hospital, Yeshwanthpur. See, mold is actually a fungal growth which most of us would find in very humid places. Or following rains in a city which has temperatures like in Bangalore. If that area in the house is not well aerated, that is, air is not moving in, sunlight is not falling into that area, it's a damp area, then you do see people can notice that there is a growth of fungus there, which we call as mold. Now, this mold directly will not infect somebody who is breathing the air in and that area. So it doesn't cause sinusitis by jumping from the wall into the nose or sinuses of a patient. But many people can develop allergies to the mold which grows in their environment, and hence the nose can react in an allergic manifestation. And then if that has been left untreated for a long time, then they can have secondary infections of the sinuses.